as above, so below. What does that really mean? If something means this, it's also gonna mean this. I have a core belief that everything resonated from darkness itself. Just close your eyes, and then that's it. Most of us in society are experiencing not the best lives, okay? We're experiencing emotions that we definitely don't want to experience, and a lot of us take pride in that. But did you know that the same feelings on the other end of the spectrum, joy, happiness, abundance, peacefulness. All right, guys, coming right back at you, Universal Mastery. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel. My name is Jeremiah James Schwartz of Launch Car. And basically what I do is I come to you guys with very powerful messages. So I've got a really good one today. And it's very important because this is happening on a wide scale. So what I want to talk about is I want to talk about the false ego. Okay, the false ego. And what is the false ego? First of all, let me define what the ego is. Okay, so the ego is a state of being. Okay, it's we have a spiritual body and we have a physical body. The ego is making sense out of the spiritual body and the physical world that we live. Okay, that's exactly what the ego is, and a lot of it is created to be able to deal with the things that we go through on a daily basis. We need it. It's very important. It's very powerful. Unless you're operating from a different perception than your true core essence. Okay, so basically what I'm saying is that if you're not aligned with the truth, if you're not aligned with what you know is your own truth, because everyone's truth is a little bit different, then you're gonna come from an ego perspective that's not even your own ego. It's called the false ego. So you're gonna be operated and operating by a perception that you're essentially taking from other people that you've seen. And it's a false perception. And it's not a powerful one. There's a difference between copying someone that's successful and using their techniques than copying what most people operate from. There is a big difference. So to define the false ego even more, I want to say this. Most people are operating by that. Okay? And the way to know if you're operating by the false ego is you will feel like you're not you. You will feel an inner sense of, this isn't who I am. Okay? You're going to feel like a strong inner sense of, wow, like why am I limiting myself? Why am I stopping myself from being the most powerful me that I could ever be? Like, you're gonna feel an inner sense of, like, it's gonna be a, like, blockage. Like you're here, you wanna get here, but you're coming up with some weird excuse to not get to there. That's a false ego. Like, oh, I can't do that. Oh, I need to look for reasons to complain. I need to look for an excuse to not do what I want to do. I need to figure out ways to, like, beat around the bush, like, really intensely. Like, I need to use all my energy to create situations where I can't achieve what I want to achieve. Okay? So how do you take the false ego and turn it into the divine ego, the universal ego? What you do is you first have to study. Okay, so first thing first, you can study my channel. I will, this channel and watching the videos will give you a sense of a real ego. It will literally give you a sense of how to react with the world around you, how to react with other people, how to react towards your own success, towards your own worst enemy, which is a part of yourself. The more that you can understand the devil that's inside of you, because I'm gonna say it now, you are the devil. Like, when people talk about the devil, that's you. You are a part of that. The more you can understand that, the more you build a relationship with him or her. And you realize that part of you is there to help you grow. But what's been going on is we've been suppressing it and putting it away. But once you build a relationship, it whispers in your ear and it helps you. It teaches you how to maneuver through life. It says, you know, this challenge is coming, but I put that there for you so you can overcome it. okay? Rather than be like, oh my God, it's the devil, fuck. Like, now I need to go pray and suppress that part of myself. That's not true. Get out of that mindset. So in order to build that divine ego, you have to start studying and working hard. It's not easy. It's a lot of pressure. You know how they say diamonds are made? From pressure. They're made from the natural earth, from pressure. That says it all right there. Like, I don't even need to, I could end the video right now. It's made from pressure, just like the diamonds in our mind. Like, our mind is the most powerful muscle that we have. It's connected to everything, to the spirit, to the physical, to the material, to all of it. It's all in here. So in order to create the most powerful mind, you're gonna need a lot of resistance and pressure to build that and expand that. Okay, so in order to build the divine ego, to create it, you're gonna have to do a lot of studying on universal truths. Okay, you're gonna have to read a lot of books that have to do with mankind, with awareness, the world's awareness, self-awareness, spirituality awareness. You know, what's going on? A lot of mythological teachings, books, the mythos, that stuff is very powerful. Now, don't take every word as if it's true, because you're always going to find something that doesn't have truth in it. But always, don't be afraid to dive into that realm, being afraid that it's not truthful, because you can always learn something in something that's not truthful. You'll always take a piece of truth out. That's how truth works. No matter what it is, it could be the most truthful person you've ever met. They're gonna tell you something that doesn't ring true to you. It's just how the laws of the universe work. One book that I highly recommend you guys read is The Kabbalion. Okay, that's just one book. What I really highly recommend is that you guys go through all of my YouTube videos, because literally I'm talking about the nuggets of everything that you need to know from these books in my videos. My videos are like 10 minutes long. You're gonna get the nuggets. It's like a chapter. Go through them. Like, I'm using my energy to share this with you. So take that as an opportunity. So that's how you're gonna build the divine ego. And then you realize that you can use that as leverage to move you towards success. So that's where I'm gonna leave it at now. Get rid of the false ego, build the divine ego, okay? So make sure you like and subscribe. Once again, hit the notification bell. Universal Mastery, Jeremiah James Schwartz on Rock Shakar. Love you guys, and peace.